and bullet journals, art journals, art projects, organized planner sheet.
Well, hello everyone and welcome to Organized Planner Chic. Oh, here I am. I'm Lucinda. And for today's episode of, I don't even know what episode this is going to be, probably Create Art With Me. But anyway, it's just a vlog. I wanted to share with you guys my adventures out here in Arizona. There's my beautiful daughter in the back. Say hi, Destiny. That's what got me here. And then here's Carolyn. She is my adoptive mom, which if you've been watching my channel, then you know that I grew up with my biological parents, but she and Kenneth, her husband, adopted me as their, you know, faux daughter when I first moved to Oklahoma City with my two very little children. All right, so we are on our way right now to go get some piercings. Destiny's gonna get a septum, and I'm gonna get some more holes in my ear, and then we'll just show you what else we're doing, and there'll be some more clips in here to just kind of show you my travels and the different beauty out here in Arizona and some of the things that we've been doing. All right, let's go.
see the rain over there on the, coming down.
Say hi, Destiny.
Hi, Mom.
Look at the camera.
Yep.
Okay, here's what I got. Now, these on this side, I got this when I was in first grade with a needle and ice to numb my ears. This one, high school, and this one, college, and they were all done with the nail gun. And none of those, well, they hurt, but not very much, and it's pretty quick. This hurt like crazy because it was at a tattoo and piercing shop, and they do it with the needle, and no deadening, no ice, no it hurts. But I like it.
Piercing Destiny got. The top, tilt your nose up a little bit. And now tilt down. Looks pretty.
Thanks. They wouldn't let me get it when I was 16, but now they love it.
Ha ha ha. Destiny.
Yes.